I've just got an urgent call. One of our Hitachi cooling and heating fitters is repairing one of our systems in a gym. I can't imagine those people going from a spinning class into an unheated locker room. 02 alarm has gone off. Let's help them solve the problem as soon as possible. Hi, my name is Amy Smart, and I'm here to help you. First of all, don't panic. The causes that trigger the 02 alarm are much more common than you might imagine. Just follow my advice, and in no time, we'll solve your problem. Let's get to work. First, we're going to look at possible causes of the problem. Next, we'll look at the solutions. If the 02 alarm goes off, your system must be a premium or comfort utopia, a VRF or centrifugal VRF. So let's check it on two different systems. The 02 alarm means high pressure protection device has been activated. Let's look at possible causes. In Sigma VRF, high pressure can be due to two causes. The fan is broken, so it doesn't rotate, or the external battery is dirty, so it doesn't cool and the refrigerant condenses. The first thing we have to do is start the equipment to make sure that the fans rotate. If they don't rotate after restarting it, you should contact the call center, as they will help you out in a more personalized way. There are three possible causes of high pressure in centrifugal VRF: a fault in the safety device of the fan, a float problem, or a phase detector problem. In all units, to check for a high pressure, see if the fan is working or not. If it is not working, the simplest solution is to change it. If the fan works, check to see if the refrigerant pressure is high. If this is the case, we need to recover the gas. To do so, check the unit. If this is normal, you should call the call center. On the contrary, if the pressure is not right, we need to reload the board. Another possible cause could be a fault in the float, which is the system safety device and indicates if the pan is filled with water. If there's a float problem, we'll check the continuity with the multimeter. If that's okay, we'll have to check the phase detector. In a three-phase system, if the phases are not in a correct order, the 02 alarm would also go off. But don't worry. All you have to do is follow the safety chain. Using the multimeter and this wire you can see here, we will test if the chain is linked or not. If we set the multimeter in continuity mode and it beeps, this means that the chain is closed and the problem could be in the board. But if it doesn't beep, then we have to go all over all the causes that we mentioned before. Well, I hope I helped you solve your problem. As you can see, the 02 alarm is not as complicated as it seemed. We solved the problem in record time and with great music. If you have any other queries, you can contact our call center, or you could review our videos on our channel. Greetings to all you fellow fitters, and remember, be professional and enjoy your work.